We've enjoyed an amazing relationship with the Kentucky Colonels for decades and are always encouraged by the gifts, the words of encouragement, and the relationships that we have fostered for so many years together. We're the state's largest faith-inspired nonprofit providing senior care for independent living, Alzheimer's and dementia, assisted care, adult day centers, and much, much more. It's our honor to take care of Kentucky seniors. This particular grant allowed us to provide resources for our seniors who were isolated in the health centers in Corbin, Kentucky. These seniors have not been able to be with their families for months now, and so what we were able to do is use the IN2L technology tablets in order to connect the families. It also provided them activities and resources. It gave them an opportunity to bring spiritual care, to bring relationships into their rooms because they were not able to have family members and friends by their bedside. So this technology was an amazing gift to us, and the seniors are so encouraged. Thank you so much. The gratitude is beyond anything that we could possibly express, but we want to say thank you to the colonels, to the trustees, to all those folks who have kept us in their hearts and prayers through these very difficult months. The seniors are doing well. We're excited that they really want to engage and have a recovery from this. And I think that we're going to get closer and closer as the weeks go by.